We want to get to breaking news in Carson. Sky 2 over an overturned big rig on the transition road from the northbound 710 freeway to the southbound 405. You see it there. The truck is leaking fuel, we're told, and the CHP has issued a signaler in both directions of the 710. We're told the driver is out of that cab but did suffer injuries. The accident is currently under investigation.